Power steering helps the driver steer a car by directing power steering fluid through the steering gearbox. An integral part of a power steering system is the spool valve, located between the steering gear input shaft and the pinion gear. When the steering wheel is turned, connecting pipes transfer pressurized fluid from the rotary valve housing to one side of the piston or the other. The pressure is increased as needed to provide steering assistance.